as a South African young man, there's a lot happening in our country, and I'm forced to be proud of my country. I'm forced to accept what's happening in our societies, in our environment. But I won't accept it. I'm not proud of the state of our country. I'm not proud that majority of black people remain poor, remain in poverty, remain jobless, remain the most drug addict, remain the ones who are more like disadvantaged in this economy. Yeah, you can release different stats claiming that the economy is growing. The economy is growing, but unemployment rate is also growing. So the economy grows when people are not employed. That's how it is, eh? So me, I'm not gonna be proud of such things in our country. I'm not gonna be proud that majority of our people, black South Africans, are stupid. They're too illiterate. They're not well educated. They're not well read. They're not well informed about what's happening. Too dumb and too stupid. Too lazy, too cowardice. Am I supposed to be proud of such things, such people? I'm supposed to be like, yeah, these are my people. Yeah, these are my people, but these are not my people. I don't owe them anything. Yeah, we live in the same country. I'm Tsonga anyways. My people are there in Limpopo. My immediate people. If you wanna go that route, I have my own people who I care about, who care about me, who I care about to grow the bloodline. Those are the people I care about. I care about my ancestors, my family, my parents. I don't care about random people, stupid people walking around in the name of South Africa. No ways. No ways. I don't owe anyone anything. I'm not a politician. I'm not a celebrity. I was not made by people. I was born a leader. I know who I am. I was born for greatness. I was born for wonderful things. So no one is gonna be trying to come here and try and act like they make me. Try and act like they're the only ones who can tell me how I am. I know how I am. I'm wonderful. I'm handsome. I'm smart. I'm well read. I'm well educated. I'm well connected. I know people who know people who know people. Yes, I'm well known. I know that. But it's not for me to brag. You know, I'm not bragging. I just wanna let people know that I know my capabilities. I know my strengths. I know what I can do with what I have. I know it. I know I have beautiful things happening in my life. Beautiful people who love me, who care about me. I know. So I'm not gonna be manipulated by South African people in the name of, hey, we are South Africans. Yeah, we are South Africans. But we can dive deep to that. We are South Africans. Okay, so what? I'm Tsonga. I'm a Tsonga South African. What are you? You are Zulu. You are Xhosa. You are Venda. Are you like me? You're not like me. We don't have the same culture. We don't have the same tradition. Anyways, so are we really one? Are we really like one? I'm not trying to threaten black unity. Black unity is fine. But I'm talking about, is nationality what really matters? Can't be all that matters. Because within nationality, there's people who are gonna be so tribalistic. And if me, I wanted to be tribalistic, I would be tribalistic. And I'll be proudly Tsonga against everyone. And I won't apologize. So that's how it must be. Hey, proudly South African. Fuck Zimbabweans. Fuck Nigerians. That's it. Come on, me, I won't participate in such things. So I'm not proud of most of our South African people. Most of them are just stupid. You can see about with how they comment in the comment section. It's easy to identify a South African comment in the comment section. Wherever you go, on Twitter, on TikTok, on YouTube, it's easy to identify the stupidity of South African people. Majority, of course, not all of them. There's people like me who are not like majority of them. But I must be proud. I'm not proud of such people. I'm not proud of such behaviors. No ways. I don't owe anyone to be proud of them. You never made me. I made myself. Yeah, you can claim you subscribe, you watch. It's fine. Thank you. But you can also take your subscription anytime. I will still be me. So, no ways. It is what it is. Thank you very much.